Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Guillermo Hernandez Ching, orchestra director and music theory instructor. I would like to welcome you to our Christmas concert. All the combined instrumental ensembles for both Straight Jesuit College Preparatory and St. Agnes Academy will perform tonight. The first half of our concert will feature our percussion ensemble, jazz ensemble, chamber orchestra, and symphony orchestras. The first half will last an hour. The symphonic band will perform after a 15-minute intermission. Our concerts are the result of hours of practice, private instruction, and parental support. Mr. Ware, Mr. Pacheco, Mr. Johnson, Ms. Ahern, and I want to extend a heartfelt thanks to all for supporting your music, our music endeavors. In addition, please take a moment to browse over the acknowledgement section of your program. We could not perform tonight without the support of our administrators, private instructors, booster club officers, and patrons. At this time, please silence your cell phones and other electronic devices. Runaway Productions is professionally recording this event, and this event will be available on YouTube later during the week. Now, please welcome Mr. Jesus Pacheco, Assistant Director of Bands.
Thank you. Give us 2 minutes to switch to jazz ensemble. Thank you very much for being here tonight. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you again for your patience. We're going to continue our program with the Straight Jesuit St. Agnes Jazz Ensemble. This is an amazing and exciting group, as you will see, playing some Christmas favorites tonight for you with some solos. You can follow along with the soloist on your program. And this ensemble is directed by Mr. Ben Ware, our head band director. So please welcome the Straight Jesuit St. Agnes Jazz Ensemble and their director, Mr. Ben Ware. Thank you.
Let's hear it for your jazz ensemble. The piece you just heard, Here Comes Santa Claus, featured Eric Hollerback on trumpet. And Noah Daniel on alto sax. The next tune, Big Band Holiday, is a medley of your Christmas favorites, and it's going to feature Craig Jonas on trombone. And Noah Daniel on alto sax. To conduct this piece, please welcome Mr. Jesus Pacheco. We'd like to recognize the soloist on the last couple pieces. On Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, that was Lila Serene on trumpet. And Miguel Adams on tenor saxophone. We just heard Frosty the Snowman, and that was Christian Phelan on the piano. And in the back, Ivan Potato on drums. Before we play the last piece, we've got one more for you in jazz band, but there will be a 5-minute change up on the stage. They only need to bring in chairs and stands, so it shouldn't take more than a few minutes. And feel free to stay, because after orchestra, we'll have a big intermission, a 15, 20-minute intermission with lots of free food and free drinks. I'd like to thank all the people who helped out, our parent volunteers, faculty, staff, operations. This is a huge ordeal, lighting, cameras, you name it. It's all happened because of a great team effort, and plus all the dedication of our students. So let's hear it one more time for the Jazz Ensemble. Our last piece is Santa's in Town, and is going to feature a lot of soloists. In the back here on string bass, let's hear it for Ben Asatuju. On bass guitar, electric, Jackson Vinza. In the front, Miguel Adams on tenor sax. In the back, Amy Mendiola on trumpet. Byron Ellis on trumpet. And Sophie Shear on piano.
Hello, we are the Stray Jesuit and Sirenes Orchestra, and I would like to introduce two special students tonight, musicians. First, our concertmaster, Daniel Fernandez. And after the first violins, make some adjustments. Thank you. I would like to introduce our guest singer tonight, Mr. Jack Ball.
Oh,
The following piece is the Russian version of Away in the Manger, and it is borrowed from the Russian Orthodox music to reflect on the mystery of Jesus just born in the manger, and this scene of beauty and wonder. Before we continue with the Nutcracker Suite, I would like to honor our students that went above and beyond this semester to classify in their region orchestra and all-state orchestra. First, I would like to honor those who made the TMEA Region Orchestra, Region 23 Orchestra. Please, will you stand up? If you make the TPS MEA All State Orchestra, would you stand up, please? And band, too. Later on tonight, you will get the acknowledgement with the band, as we have some of the members, outstanding performers that went all the way to region band. And we have the TMEA, the region and area advancement, both Maya, Zach, and Lila. Would you mind standing up, please? So, thank you. We will perform the selections from the Nutcracker Suite, and there are multiple movements. And we will start with the march, go to the Sugar Plum Fairy, the Arabian dance, the Chinese dance, the Reed flute dance, and we will end up with the trepak. Thank you for coming tonight, and please join us for some refreshments to prepare for us for the Music Booster Club. Thank you. Thank you. For the orchestra, it was a tremendous joy. And please enjoy the refreshments that our Booster Club prepared. We are going for a 15-minute intermission. Thank you.
We're ready to begin the second half of the concert. So welcome the Straight Jesuit St. Agnes Symphonic Band and our concertmaster, Rachel Rowley. Sorry, Karina Rowley, thank you. And now please welcome Mr. Ben Ware.
Well, welcome to the last portion of our concert. Let's hear it for our symphonic band. Band's tradition comes from marches, because we were often in the military. Our bands would serve the purpose for the military. And the next piece features the famous military march, National Emblem, mixed with your holiday favorites. This is Holiday Emblem. Please welcome Mr. Jesus Pacheco.
Thank you. Thank you.
The second half goes by real quick. We've got one more for you. But before we play our last tune, we do want to recognize our students. And so if we recognize an accomplishment that applies to you, would you please stand so we can acknowledge you? Please stand if you are our concertmaster. Please stand if you serve as a section leader. Please stand if you serve as a band leader. This is their last Christmas concert. Please stand if you're a senior. There are many competitions our students can compete in. TMEA is a public school competition. TMEA is private school competition. And the following students competed over many days against Katy, Houston, and A-Leaf ISD. And many of them took top chairs against all the high school students in those ISDs. It's pretty incredible. Please stand if you made the TMEA Region Orchestra. TMEA Region Band. Please stand if you advance from region to area for TMEA. And finally, please stand if you made the TPSMEA All-State Band. Our students are outstanding, and you know, with just 45 minutes a day, it's pretty incredible what they're able to accomplish. Thank you to our students. Thank you to all the faculty, staff, administration, operations, everybody who helps, especially our parents and our parent volunteers. It looks beautiful because of what they've done. Let's hear it for our parents. Almost every single day, we have private instructors come in and help our students, and this job would not be possible without them. Thank you to our private instructors. Thank you to Robert McElroy for the band library. Thank you to Ben Doyle from Runaway Productions and Francisco Perez for Elegante Productions Lighting. We really appreciate all you've done. Also to all of our Music Booster Club patrons, and especially Miss Carolina McCord for your donation. Thank you so much for all that you all do to support our students. Before we play our last piece, we got a little surprise for you. I don't think this would be a great Christmas concert without a little Santa. So let's grab our Santa hats and let's enjoy Oh Come All Ye Faithful.